We've got the Ontario NDP leader's son pretending to be a dangerous and stupid circus freak. His job is to terrify the animals and the children into thinking that every man who's smart enough to see the canola scam must also be a stupid, dangerous, gun-toting, toilet paper, loser-tard creep as well. Good job with the stupid, paranoid crisis acting, kid. The almighty COVID loves you, and he's saving a place for you in canola-tardia heaven. Your mom should be proud, hauling you out on stage to get the job done. Whatever it takes, however long it takes. Bravo! A life of selling out awaits.
Nobody loves me but my mother. And she could be jiving too. Nobody loves me but my mother. And she could be jiving too.